It's Grace and I'm back, and this is going to be five directioner pet peeves. Okay, let's get started. Okay, the first pet peeve is haters. I absolutely hate them because honestly, they're sending the, I know I keep saying honestly a lot, I'm sorry, but they keep sending hate towards the guys, and it's really, it makes me really mad. Because I'll see like death threats, I'll see, oh, Harry's ugly or Luby's ugly or he doesn't deserve his baby or something like that. And you know, it's like, really? Are you kidding me? Do I really need to just punch you down and like punch you in the face or something? Because seriously, it makes me really, really upset to see those hate towards the guys because it's like, they're a person. They have feelings. They're not a robot. I'm pretty sure they're not a robot. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're not. My second pet peeve is modest. And I think this is a big one for a lot of directioners because modest controls the boys. They don't really get a lot of freedom. And I mean, I feel like that they're not even themselves anymore. Like, come on, we need to get them a camera now. Like, I feel like that they were actually themselves back in the X Factor days in 2010 when they had a camera and they were doing video diaries. I mean, that was like the life. And it's just really sad to see all that go and to see how they become now and not actually, I feel like that they're not really themselves. But I mean, the only time recently, not really that recently, but a few months ago when they were on the James Corden show, I feel like that's the only time that they really are themselves. Like, they're more of themselves than they usually are. And I think it's just because James Corden lets them be who they are. And, you know, that's one of the things why I like James Corden. Okay. So the third pet peeve is inappropriate signs. Yeah, it's okay to have a sign for a concert, but seriously. Like, signs like, Louis, grab my blank. Like, are you kidding me? No. I hate seeing those inappropriate signs at concerts or seeing like screenshots of them on Instagram or something like that. Like, it makes me really mad because it seems like we're just liking the guys for what they look like or what they can do to us. It's like, that doesn't really like make any sense for us to like them that way. I feel like some of us are like that. Like, it's okay to have like those inappropriate comments once in a while, but actually bringing those signs to the concert, I think that's just a little too much. I don't know if anybody else will agree with me on that, but that's just what I think. My fourth pet peeve is fake fans always getting the front row. I feel like we don't really get a chance, us real fans, we don't actually get a chance to get the front row because you always have those stupid fake fans that always get the front row because they're rich and they're stuck up and they only know like the songs that are on the radio by them. You get what I mean? And it's the same thing with them getting backstage and meeting the guys. Like, most of us, I'm pretty sure, like only 10% of us real fans actually get to meet the guys, and it's pretty much always fake fans at the concerts meeting them and being front row. And it's like, are you kidding me? You only know probably like 4 songs or whatever songs you hear on the radio. They obviously probably only know those, which that just makes me really mad. And my last directioner pet peeve is PR stunts. Okay, we have a lot of them, and this kind of brings it back to kind of the modest pet peeve, but I mean, they get a lot of PR stunts, and I think it's mostly Louis and Harry who get those a lot. Sometimes may see the other guys get it, but I mean, it really just bugs me to see them they get so sad, especially Louis. He gets really sad during those PR stunts and everything. And, I mean, they can really damage a person. depending on what they are, and I really think that that's just sad that I feel like they're just using them as puppets or objects and not, you know, like I said before, letting them be themselves, and that really makes me upset. But they gotta push. I hope that they push through it and they'll get there one day. They'll get where they can get away from Modest, hopefully, and get out of that contract, because it's not worth it to me to see them under a lot of pressure and under a lot of, like, not really, like, I guess technically, yes, pressure, but under a lot of stress, pressure, and just a lot of, probably under a lot of sadness, just because they're under these certain PR stunts that just can hurt somebody. Okay, well, that is. Sorry, guys, my memory got full there. I just deleted a few videos and I'm good now because they're on my computer. I'm sorry about that, but like I said, please leave a like and comment down below. Also, please follow me on Musical.ly at grace.tomlinson, and I will see you guys on Wednesday. Bye!